Hey, the Lorain County Fair in Wellington is happening now, and it goes through Sunday. And Nicole was there, and she's giving us a preview of the Cincinnati circus that is in town for the fair.
The circus has officially come to town, and the best part is it's all part of what you can expect to see and enjoy here at the Lorain County Fair. Now, this is Sir Chris. He is one of the lead performers with the Cincinnati Circus Company. Welcome to Wellington.
Thanks for having us back.
So we're so excited to have you here. This is the first time you're performing at the Lorain County Fair, but this is not the first time that the circus has been here.
That's right. So Cincinnati Circus has been at the fair for, I believe, 2 or 3 years now. This is my first year on site.
So tell us about what the fairgoers can expect to see with your performances.
So you can find us, we're the circus on the other side of the fair, on the other side of the rides from the grandstands and all that. You can get us back here. We are a free circus show. We start every day at 1, 4, and 7. We have aerial acrobatics, we have fire, we have Wheel of Death, and lots of very bad jokes happening on our stage pretty much all day.
So I'm curious, you're a circus performer. Is this something that you always dreamed about becoming, or did you just wake up one night and say, you know what, I know what I want to do with my life?
I think every child like sees a circus performer at some point and goes like, yes, I want to do that.
I can do that.
For me, though, I took a different path. I taught English for 8 years, and I learned how to juggle and do magic with my students, and now I do juggling and magic without my students.
I love that so much. So you're holding some whips. I don't know if I should be scared. This is part of the performance, right?
It is, actually. Here, if you would hold this one.
Sure.
Are you right-handed?
I am.
You are perfect. I'm going to try and show you how to crack one of these.
Okay.
So you, too, can be a circus performer and maybe take my job so I can go get that nap I want.
I don't. All right. Is this okay if I'm holding the mic here?
I'm going to step away for a second. I'll show you what it looks like. All right. And we'll get you going.
All right.
Whip on the ground behind you. Up.
Down. Woo!
So straight up behind your ear. Down. It's not a power thing. It's all timing.
Straight up. Behind my ear, down.
Yep.
All right, if you want to hold that, all right, straight up.
I have the power.
All right, straight up. Now what? Behind my ear?
Here?
Yeah.
Behind your ear.
Okay.
Down.
Okay.
Ooh. Start on the ground.
See, this is,
everything we do is dangerous for a reason. Okay. Start on the ground behind you.
Wait, what do you mean start on the ground? Okay.
Yep, there we
all
are.
All right, yeah.
And then up, down.
So much happening.
That was it. Good job.
You see that?
Did it. First
all right, this is perfect. All right, so.
Good. Look at you.
I'm getting real good at this, but I will leave the whips for you. So this is just one of the things that you can expect. What else do you do here?
So what else do I do personally?
Yeah, I want to know what you personally do.
I am a fire performer, I am a juggler, and I'm also, I'm our hamster, as I call myself. I run our Wheel of Death, which is one of our main attractions here. It's the finale to pretty much every show that we can run it. We do run it. It's a really fun prop to do. My favorite prop, though, is actually hanging up all the way on the side over here, and that is our trapeze bar that I get to do with my amazing show partner, Lauren Ashley, who's getting ready backstage.
Yeah.
But we do a static duo trapeze act. That is my favorite thing we do.
Wow.
One of the acts that we perform here regularly, every time I get the chance, another one of my favorites, is fire eating. This is a dangerous thing to do. It takes a lot of training, a lot of practice. Kids definitely don't try this at home or at school.
Do not try this at home. And I will not try this for fun because...
I'm glad. You got the whip down pretty quickly, but this one takes a bit more than oomph, right?
All right, so show us how to do it. Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Is it too windy?
Dramatic.
This is so dramatic.
Here we are.
Oh boy. Oh my gosh. Oh, is it? Oh my goodness. Sir Chris, that was incredible. You are amazing. Again, just one of the many attractions taking place today through Sunday at the Lorain County Fair. Incredible. Excellent. My tongue hurts. I can't believe you just did that. Woo! All right, the fair runs through Sunday, and you can find the full schedule of events online. Does your tongue hurt too? I mean, gosh, wow, jeez.